Hey, what's up guys, welcome to your another Blender tutorial. And in this tutorial we will create the roof of a car, and in the previous tutorial we created the body, and we will join the parts together in the next tutorial, in which we will create the wheels also. But in this one we will only create the roof. So I want you guys to open up your Blender and switch the view to ortho and switch it again to right. Now press N, add an image just like we did in the previous tutorial. Zoom in, switch to the edit mode, press X and delete the vertices. Now just like in the previous tutorial, we're gonna add the vertices. So move your cursor right here, control and left click, press E to extrude like this. Now shift select this vertex, press F to create a bridge. Now press A to deselect everything. Now press P and select the vertices like this. Alright, now go to this mesh, edges, and scroll down and select this bridge edge loops like this. Now press A twice. And now press F to create the faces. So change the viewport to wireframe so that we can see. Alrighty. Now look for the knife and choose this point right here. Move your cursor and select this point. Alright. Press space to confirm it. Again, choose a knife, make a point, and move your mouse right here. Yep. Press space to confirm it. Now zoom in, and let's fix these vertices. So press A, and after that, select this vertex. Shift V to move these vertices like this. Shift V. Select these two vertices. Shift V. Select these two vertices. Shift V. Select this vertex. Shift V. And this. Shift V. And these two vertices, shift V. And this vertex, shift V. And this vertex, shift V. Looking good, right? Yep, looks good. So press A twice to select everything. All right. Now select this knife, choose this point, and move your cursor to this point and select this point. All right. Press space to confirm it. Now switch the view to the front view. Zoom out. Press G to grab it and move it like this. Now press E to extrude. Just like this, all right. Now change the viewport to solid and press middle mouse button and rotate the view like this. Now, first of all, press A to deselect everything. Now, in this, you can see the three icons. First is vertex select, second is edge select, and third one is face select. So, select the face select. Now, press C because we want to select these vertices, these faces. So, select them like this. Press Escape to get out of the C selection. Now, press X because we want to delete the faces. So it gets hollow, right? So rotate the view like this. Now change the selection tool to again vertex and select this vertex right here. Okay. And move your cursor here. Go to this mesh and snap cursor to select it like this. Now change the pivot point to 3D cursor. Now rotate the view like this. Turn on the visibility by this icon right here. Now press B and select these vertices like this. Now we want to rotate it, so press R and type 35 minus and hit enter like this. Now do the same thing here. Press A. Now select this vertex. Change the pivot point to the 3D cursor. Now rotate the view. B, select the vertices. R to rotate it. 35, enter. Just like this. All right. Now press A. Now we want to select the vertex, the edge. So change the tool to edge selection and select this edge right here. Now subdivide this 3 times. But first of all, press B and select the other edges. Now subdivide 1, 2, and 3, just like this. Now rotate the view like this and press A. Now change the tool to vertex and select the middle, the central vertex. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. All right, this might do it. Select this, change the view to the front like this. Now from here, enable the proportional editing. Select this. Change the median. Change the pivot point to the median point like this. Because we wanna, grab it in Z direction. So first of all, press G and then press Z, and then type 0.6, and it's way too much. Oh my God. Something's wrong. Let me fix it. All right. Just like this. So it's really easy. First of all, just make sure to, select a central vertex, then rotate the view to the front view like this, and then press G. After that, press Z because we wanna, grab it in Z direction, and then just type 0.06 from your keyboard and hit enter, and that's it. All right. This will do it. So after that, change the view. Right. Let me take a look. All right. It's looking good. So change the view to the right view and go to the edit mode, object mode like this, and rotate the view like this just a little. Now from here, just select this smooth. So the roof is pretty much ready. It's looking good. Yeah. So let's just adjust it real quick. So press G to grab it. Like this. So it's not that bad actually. Yeah. It's looking good. Let's just, edit it from here. So go to this edit mode, switch the view to the top like this, and rotate, press A to select everything, rotate it in 90, so just type 90 and hit enter, press G to grab it and move it like this, alright. Now select the central vertex right here and press G to grab it. So grab it like this, increase the proportional size, all right, by zooming out or maybe zooming in from your mouse. So just select it. So it's looking good. Yeah. So change the view to the right view, press A to select everything, and we want to rotate it because we are in the right ortho and the body is and the roof is not showing the right side. So press R, and after pressing R, press Z because we want to rotate it in Z direction. So type 90 from your keyboard and hit enter. Now press G to grab it and grab it like this. So the roof is ready. So change the mode to object mode. Yep, it's ready. So save your file, and we will continue building the car in the next tutorial, in which we will join the roof and the body, and we will create the wheels, and we will add some colors to our car. So anyways, this is it for this tutorial guys, and I hope to see you guys in the next one, and thank you.